Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Dan Solari.
Well, we enjoyed some fine weather for our Sunday. It was finally more comfortable. Humidity was down, and the temperatures are quite nice. Still mild, though. 84 for Portland, 79 for Lewiston, 81 in Wiscasset, and 86 was a warm spot for Portsmouth, New Hampshire. Now, this frontal system that is responsible for the cooler air is now sinking off to the south, and actually that started the day with some clouds for our Sunday, and that continues to push its way southward. Is going to bring relief to the mid-Atlantic states. This is our next weather system. It's a weak frontal system that will bring some showers during the evening hours on Monday and into Tuesday morning. So mainly clear and cool for the overnight hours, lows 53 to 58, and for Monday, increasing clouds with showers late. Mid to upper 70s will do it for highs. Here's a look at the next several days. Overall, looks like we're going to warm up towards the end of the week.